New at 10 tonight, an update to a story we first brought you as breaking news on 13 News at 6. No one is hurt after a house fire tonight in Rockford. Firefighters responded here, the 3200 block of Ironwood Avenue, just before 6 tonight. It's south of Highway 20 near the 11th Street exit. Cherry Valley Fire says no one was home at the time of the fire. No one was hurt either.